give you thanks, O Lord, and glory. Father in heaven, here we are, surrendering everything to you, O Lord God. Bless each one of us and make us worthy in front of you. Make us, O Lord God, in Jesus' mighty name, that we are healed in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. The Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Brothers and sisters, please open your Bible in the Gospel of our Lord according to John chapter 13, verse 34 to 35. Glory to God, glory to Christ Jesus, glory to the Holy Spirit. Listen, a new command I give you, love one another. As I have loved you, so you must love one another. By this, everyone will know that you are my disciples, if you love one another. My brothers and sisters, the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ.
Purihin, purihin, sabihin niyo ito, ha? Kapatid.